But take it from me, pilgrims, it's not easy representing an entire country. There's Memorial Day, and all that marching. There's President's Day, and all those sales. Hell! Veterans Day can be especially hazardous. Watch it, guys, I'm a national treasure. Then there's Independence Day. Incoming! And posing for coins. Ow! T-shirts, postcards. Well, after a few photo sessions, you can forget the whole sharp vision and eagle eye thing. Even the U.S. flag gets its own special day. But I get nothing, not even a day. I just want one weekend off so I can spend time being a normal bird for a change.
But Mr. Eagle, who will take your place?
I will.
Who the blue blazes are you?
The turkey, a large bird native to North America who can only fly short distances.
And you'd really like to be the national symbol for the weekend?
Sure. In fact, Benjamin Franklin himself recommended me for the full-time job back in 1776.
Then it's yours, pal. For one weekend, you'll be me and I'll be you.
It's a meal! Deal! Ooh!